I just gotta come up with another video. I don't know. Oh, hey. Hey, hey. How are you guys doing? Wow. Nice of you to join me in my home. Just was sitting there reminiscing, thinking of what my next video was gonna be. And so I need to come up with an idea. And it's always hard, you know, having to come up with something creative like this on the spur of the moment. And this is kind of spur of the moment. This is just how I do it. So, let me see. I want you guys to join me, though. Hang in there. Come on. See, boy. Come on. Let me just come up with something out here. We need something. I got to come up with something. Oh, wow. Father's Day card. I didn't even see that. Randy, the perfect reason to think of you and how important you are in the lives of those you touch each day. Have a great day. Love Tom and Kathy and family. Oh, that was nice. That was very nice. I gotta say thank you to them. Oh, wait a minute. What's this? That's right. Kaitlyn gave me this for Father's Day. What is it? Oh, yeah, it's our father-daughter dance. It's a picture. This is awesome. That's right. And I think what they wanted to do is, these were some cuffs that they had gotten me for the wedding, but because my suit the cuffs didn't work on it. Didn't even know about these until Father's Day, but these are pretty nice. Says Father of the Bride, and I loved her first. And that was the name of the song that we danced to for our father-daughter dance. And I think their idea was to take and somehow cut these things off and try to just put them on here somewhere. You know what? I think I can get this done. And what I think I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna take one of them and I'm gonna put it right here in the light. Just so it looks like the light's shining off. And I'm gonna just stick one right out here arbitrarily on this wall. And it'll kind of like look like little plates, I guess. But that was what they were intending to do. I'm gonna follow through. But you know, I always have a hard time with the thank you cards. This could be a thank you video. And I could actually make a video about this. This might work out really, really good. So let me gather up my tools, clean off this table a little bit. Chaos coordinator, if you're wondering, is Mary. Who else would be the chaos coordinator? And I'm sure that every family has one. And Mary is ours. She keeps the chaos down to a minimum. Well, let me clean this up. Let me set up. And then we'll start working on this and see what we can come up with. Stay with me and let's get this going. Like I got the work area all ready to go here. Did get a Dremel out, so we got that set up. We got this. Still need to get a drill, and maybe the first thing I just work on today is just trying to maybe cut those cuffs with the Dremel and see how that works. So let me put on a little background music, and then you guys can watch me work through this, see how I do. Let's do it. Hey, I found some safety glasses. We have to preach safety first here on this channel. So I did find them and I got my other ones because I'm just having a hard time seeing those. Woo, it's getting hot, baby. But it's almost there. Okay. The thing about a Dremel is you don't want to force the cut. that size. I might practice on a piece of wood first, because I kind of wanted to see. Hope you enjoy this background music. Cherish that whole thing by in this video, because that's why I'm making it, to be able to have memories and be able to go back. You wouldn't believe, my wife laughs at me, it's how much I go back and watch my videos. Okay, so again, if I was arbitrarily going to have to put these things on here, and they left it up to me, and I think it looks to give a shout out here to Kathy and Tom and her family for the Father's Day card. Again, that came a week later after I went to North Carolina and got to visit with them and had a great time and made a great video. It's Traveling Light. If you haven't seen it, go out there and check it out. I just want to say thank you, Kaitlyn. This was very thoughtful for you to give me something like this. I really appreciate it. You don't know how much it means to me. It means a lot. It's a huge memory in my life. And so I'm going to hang it on my wall so I get to see it every day. All right? Love you guys, and I'll see you at my office. Hey, you know what I just found out? I don't know if you noticed earlier in the video, I picked up this, it was like a little plastic black piece that came in the packaging of the thing, and I'm not used to doing this kind of stuff. But what I learned is you just stick it in like this right here, and you're able just to stand it up. Some of you are probably saying, duh, Randy. Well, I didn't know. So now that I know, I think I got a special place to put this rather than just arbitrarily on the wall, because I do want people to be able to see the buttons and read the buttons. And, because I think it is a cool feature of the picture now, too, as well. So I'm going to go set it up. I want you guys to come along with me. I want you to see the final product all the way to my office, because that's what they wanted. And just ride along and let's go get this done. See ya! Hey folks, hey, I made it to work. I'm trying to be quiet. Don't want anybody knowing I'm something here, but so I got Kaitlyn's thing here. Gonna put it up, find a nice little place for it.
Going up on it.